Morning students, welcome back to online classes for second standard students. Subject Maths. Chapter number 1, numbers up to 999. Okay students, in the previous class we already know about the 3 digits numbers, how to read the 3 digit numbers, they are all there. Today we start the lesson, exercise 1.1. First main, write the numbers from 101 to 200. In this chart, 101 to 200 numbers we have to write. In this chart, some numbers are 70. names. First, we have to write down all the questions. First one, A. 150. Second one, 107. Third one, 127. B. 181. E. 162. F. 178. Okay, students. Okay, students. In this way, write the number names. In this way, give the numbers or numerals. We have to write down these numerals in the words like number names. First one. This first place is 1, second place is 10, and third place is 100. First we have to write the 100 place. First you have to write 100, 100. And 10s and 1s are read together. These two numbers are read together. Understand? First we have to write down the 100 place. 1 is in the 100 place. So write the 100. 100. Next, 10s and 1s read together. This is 50. 150. Understand? 1s is in 100 place. We have to write down 100. And 10s and 1s are read together. That is 50. 150. Understand? So, next one is 7 is in 1s place. 0 is in 10s place, 100 is in, 1 is in 100 place. First we have to write 100 place. 1 is in the 100 place, so 100. 100. Next, 10s and 1s are read together. 0, 7, so 7. 107. Understand? 107. Right, we have to write down in the number names. 107. Next, 7 is in the 1's place, 2 is in 10's place, 1 is in 100 place. First, we have to write down 100 place. 1 is in 100 place, we have to write down 100. 100. And then, 10's and 1's are read together. So, 27. Understand? Next one. 1 is in 1's place, 8 is in 10's place, 1 is in the 100 place. Oh, okay, first we have to write down 100 place. 1 is in 100 place, we have to write down 100. 100. Okay, student, next. 162. 2 is in 1's place, 6 is in 10's place, and 1 is in 100 place. So, first we have to write down the 100 place. 1 is in the 100 place, 100. 100. Next, 10's and 1's read together, that is 62. 162. 62. Understand? 162. We have to write down the numbers name 162. Then come to the last one. 8 is in 1's place, 7 is in 10's place, and 1 is in 100 place. First we have to write down the 100 place. 1 is in the 100. Like forward number are missing, backward 9, 1,